Alright, in this video I'm going to show you how to take your favicon file, which is saved as an ICO, and do a quick snip to get it to a PNG file so we can upload it to your artsonia gallery. First we need to locate your file, so we're going to find the downloads folder on your desktop, find your favicon, and double click. At this point we need to find the magnifier and raise this bar all the way up till it's as large as it can be. Now we need to get the snipping tool because we're essentially going to take a screenshot. Down in the Start button, under Search, just start typing Snip. It should be the top selection. Double-click, and you'll have a chance to get the smaller window. Click on New. The colors will wash out, and you'll get your plus. Get as close to the corner as you can, and simply click and drag till you've highlighted all of your favicon. As soon as you release the button, you'll get a new menu that'll give you a chance to save. Then you click on Save. Don't forget to choose the desktop as the place to save, and then rename it with your name. Click Save. And at this point, you can close out all of your windows. And done.